My name is Aurelia Carbone. I'm a photographic and installation artist currently working on my postgraduate degree at UniSA. My practice looks a lot at magic in photography and the ways in which we've changed our responses to photography since the proliferation of digitally manipulated imagery. So my practice works a lot with illusions and magic. And for this work, I've collaborated with one of the most magical artists I know, Tanya Schultz, who's also known as Pip and Pop, and we have created a collaborative piece. And the way the work works relies a lot on some very special genius help of a good friend of ours, Aleks Bishop-Thorpe, who's also another University of South Australia student. And he has helped us modify a Polaroid Instax camera. So what happens is you walk past a certain point in the room and it will fire a camera that's cleverly hidden inside a big sparkly cloud, which will take your photograph inside rainbow, which stretches above your head. The work is called I Saw a Dream Like This. It's based upon a Japanese folk tale called The Fox's Wedding. The work we wanted to create was all about joy and happiness, really, from very mundane materials. So transformation of really ordinary objects into something quite extraordinary and beautiful. Arte Magra from the Opaque is a really extraordinary exhibition with a lot of very different artists involved who all seem to have a certain element of the unexpected and a very joyous way of celebrating within their artwork, or a really generous way of giving to their audience. I'm currently working on my PhD in visual arts. I started off as a master's student and then upgraded partway through, and being selected to be part of the program has been quite transformational, really, for my practice. I started off as a purely photographic artist, and through the support of the university, I've been able to really push my boundaries and grow a whole lot. Started working with installation work like this, which is something I'd never done before. Previously, I'd only worked on very, very small scale work, and as you can see, things have grown quite a lot. In fact, I'm also working on the redevelopment of a park down at Hallett Cove. And I've had the opportunity to travel to New York City, where I undertook a 3-month residency. So, and these things have all come as part of working with the academics at UniSA and increasing my sphere of influence and the people that I know and the opportunities that have become available to me. I was incredibly flattered to be involved in this project, to be part of such a wonderful coming together of all such different artists from around Australia.